Stone with an aerial flip. We have a scrap at center. Kelly Chase is out to stir it up with Dave Rowe. Yeah, looked away and surprised him with a right hand. Oh, cloak and dagger approach from Chase.
Rowe's been fighting quite a bit lately. See him all the time in the highlights.
Ooh.
Pretty difficult. He's a big guy, and Kelly fundamentally has him on the ropes, and that could be a great knockout punch there.
Wow. Oh. So Chase with a big right hand. Paul Maurice said good job, and we'll concur.
Wow. He got him square on the beak.
Yeah, he's not getting
that
up.
That hurts. What a right. Welcome. Got a couple of good ones in early, and then they tangled around as we see. Look at his. Oh, the sneaky one. That was the Muhammad Ali one there. And then he holds on. They're twirling around. And at the end of it, we're going to see Chase get a right in here that has to hurt. Right?
Come on.
He's got him right here. He's got his head down. And pulls away, breaks off a little bit. I don't know. It's coming, honestly, but there it is there. He just got him. Ooh, that was a quick
pop.
Quick pop. That's the good jab.
He always